do no harm. That's the oath we take as doctors. But now, the government wants to force doctors in Kansas to break that oath by passing a constitutional amendment that could put a mother's life at risk. It's a government mandate that could ban all abortions with no exceptions, even rape and incest. It's dangerous, and it ties the hands of doctors in Kansas. On August the 2nd, I'm voting no on the amendment because I took an oath, do no harm.